Hi, and welcome to a quick update on custom recorders. Custom recorders now evaluate as lambdas or anonymous functions within the global namespace. This means that each custom recorder will have its own private scope, so you can have private variables within it. And anytime you want to access a global variable, you have to declare it with the global command or using the upvar command in Tickle. And that's it. So I hope this helps. And as always, have a nice day.